On our channel, we rarely talk about the Football Manager series, but today we are compelled to do this, not for the most pleasant reason. At the age of 37, Belarusian footballer Maksim Tsygalko has passed away. He is considered a legend of the Football Manager series around the world, and despite the fact that his football career didn't work out in reality, in the 2001-2002 Championship Manager, he was a real beast and scored goals in batches, easily surpassing a number of 1,000 goals per career. Tsygalko had glimpses of success in real life as well. In 2002, at the age of 19, he provided poker in a match of the Belarusian Championship. Up to this day, no one has been able to surpass his achievement. How did it happen that in Football Manager Max grew into such a monster? The chief scout of the game in Belarus admitted in an interview that he made Tsygalko famous throughout the football world because he simply saw the inclinations in him and strongly hoped that the guy would be able to shine. The player's agents could also take an advantage here, but they were unable to pull off something out of it. According to rumors, Russian clubs were ready to shell out a couple of million euros for him after learning about the rapid development of the Belarusian career in a manager. At the start of his career, Tsygalko really performed like a potential star. He had an excellent scoring flair, good pace, and in enough teams, he tore all opponents apart. He was early invited to the national team, and the researchers didn't hesitate to give him a mindful potential. Whilst in a manager, Tsygalko at the age of 20 already carried his team in the European top clubs. In reality, the boy from the Dynamo Minsk didn't manage to grow into a top player even by the standards of his homeland. After the capital club, Maksim played for Naftan, Kiev, Banans, and Savit Mogilev, where he ended his career at the age of 26 due to injuries. But for the fans of the Football Manager series, he will forever remain a legend, which will be remembered to this day. Tsygalko was even included in a list of 6 legends of the game according to the British edition of The Guardian. The cause of Maksim's demise hasn't yet been announced. The message on the website of the Dynamo Minsk only indicates that the ex-football player's heart has stopped beating. Tsygalko has a twin brother, Yuri, who was also a professional footballer and played as a goalkeeper. He also retired early at the age of 31 due to injuries. During his short career, Maksim Tsygalko managed to win only the local championship and the Cup of Belarus with the Dynamo Minsk. But in the Football Manager universe, this guy has amassed a fantastic collection of trophies, being in a squad of almost every third player. Rest in peace, legend.